So that's the thing that you have to go on when you're going to get this knowledge. I said, well, what's the fish population? How's it doing in the Central Coast? You know, and then you go to the fishermen.